They're turning it over a lot.
Yeah.
They got probably 5-6 backs. I got 3.
Oh, yeah.
Right.
I feel like Ray probably has something to do with it.
No, Ray. Ray did a good job.
Where?
Right here. Come
on,
go.
I
will.
Believe me.
Oh, there.
No, I don't care about the game.
No, no, it's getting stiff.
But. Colorado Rockies.
Oh, back.
Woo, boy. Hey, what's the over and under on Cleet hitting the screen when he throws it back?
6-4. Over and under.
You got, come on, man. Well, I'm not a proponent of those walks. Well, hey, I understand it. It's second, third, you know, you put the guy on for that. But he had,
like when you did him, I said, that's what you're supposed to do. You
but,
know what I mean?
But when you had bases loaded and you walked two guys.
So I said, man, if he hits it out, okay, it's over with. I mean, big deal.
But then what made it so sweet is then he throws me a nut on the outside corner and you could drive 20 semis through that hole.
Everybody. Running away from him, running away from him.
That's what made it so sweet.
I thought that last one.
But hey, but then the second time he was like talking about walking Jeff again. I'm like, so I pitched to him and he hits into a force play.
I'd pitch there, but
wait, if it was up to me, well, you seen me get a Kenny out one time with the winning run, and I threw a curveball that came all the way across the plate at the back corner.
Well, we had him out.
John dropped the ball.
When you get a chance to get him out, you got to get him out.
Oh my God. You gotta let anybody play now.
Pay to play.
Yeah.
I did. I paid last week.
Come on, Curtis. All right, here we go. Get that run, Curtis. Come on, buddy.
I guess what they say about a squirrel finding, never mind.
Oh, nut?
Hey, looks like they're getting ready over there. Let's go.
We gotta go right back out in the field, don't we?
Come on, buddy.
Hey, hit it, Curtis.
Five on one.
Let's go, Eddie.
I got it.
Sal, one in.
That still wasn't by his RD through that night you got to that old film. That thing.
It's a one-base error because he's playing with a pad on the back.
did the best we could do.
Right.
How damn it be if I'm running too low?
Hey, let's go. Let's go.
Sure. Good play, bud.
Get started, please.
Hey, make a murder. Here we go. Nice play, George.
Hey.
I know it.
Shocked me. Hey, shocked me. Oh, that's
Yeah,
dog.
ugly. And I think that's stuck in your head, but you won't let that, it didn't come out of your hand. But that's what I'm saying, he went like this, and opened his hand, and the ball stuck in it. Okay.
Yeah,
that's
good.
He's carrying up over here.
Go on, Africa! Go on, Africa!
Darn if you do and darn if you don't.
Hey, let's go. We're going two.
We got two.
You were dead, man.
Round ball.
Take the plate.
Okay.
I'm ready.
Oh, you want to talk to me?
Joe. Good. If five were back in the game.
Go.
By the time George even moved to land, the ball was already about 10 feet by him.
Oh, no.
road. Yeah. That was very disappointing.
Just coming up to cross check you there.
Ray, I think you threw that at you.
I think so.
Alright, here we go. Andy.
We're ready to go now. That was really good though.
That's a nice little knuckle, but it's still a bit.
Hold it.
Nice job.
I don't trust you.
No. Stop. Got it.
Yeah.
Wait, attack one.
Good job.
All right, cool.
Hit it hard, Mark.
away, that away.
Down, down,
down. One, two. Safe. Hustle, hustle. Eyes up, Mark.
Yep, that's a good eye.
Yep.
I got one good cataract eye. I got to head up.
Good hitting.
Keep it rolling. Keep it rolling. Keep it rolling. Keep it rolling.
And all right, it's always fun.
Like it.
Go out.
Oh!
You almost hit me, Blue.
Hey. Watch back.
Yeah, that one knuckled.
That was hard to take.
Oh, I know. That one knuckled. That went this way and then came back.
Oh! Jerry!
Jerry! I thought you had it.
Come on, Eddie.
Bases loaded, no out. Anywhere.
Wow.
I'll tell you. Oh, yeah, Gary. Oh, good. No, I don't want to do that.
And then he could be three fingers
more
than
kind of. No, no. Aim over here, Gary. He'll come back. There you go. Tell him to stop by. When you see him, tell him.
Okay.
Hey, did Mickey show up and give him the check?
Yeah.
No, I'm saying okay. Appreciate it. I told him. I said, Mickey, I got an envelope with your name on it. I don't know what it is. I said, well, all I know is you get a piece of paper.
There it is. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You can't hit that truth, man. He wasn't gonna get him if he threw it.
Hey, John,
Corey Drake Nevada, something after January.
Yeah, I've been talking to some guys over at Drew that are over 50 that play down over there.
We'll go down to 45 if we have to get enough people. Whatever it takes.
I got a guy, a buddy of mine, that he's one of my pitchers for my co-ed team. He pitches for my co-ed team. He's 48. Talked to him the other day.